after she and her family got stuck in a manhole tonight.
Yeah, it happened on Valley Street here in Jackson. 16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega is live at the scene. And Jennifer, you've seen a crew trying to patch this up.
Darren, just about a half hour ago, they came out here and put a lid on this manhole. But earlier today, the manhole was left uncovered.
I had no idea what it was because all I heard was this boom.
Jamie Gray says she just picked up her kids from school when her car fell into the hole.
We got out and looked, and we saw the manhole that was completely open.
She says it must have been the speed that helped her get out, but she's not the only one.
Another gentleman came down the street, and he was saying, man, I was wondering what I just hit. I just hit that, too. Let me check my car. This is ridiculous.
Her husband tells us it took the police almost 45 minutes to respond to the call.
It was good I was with my wife because her and my kids would have been out here by themselves tonight.
The family is fine, but they're not happy about the damage to their car. To JPD about the response time, but got no answer. We'll keep working to find out who's accountable. In Jackson, Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.
Okay, thank you, Jennifer.